What is Kirchhoff's voltage law? The Kirchhoff's voltage law states that the algebraic sum of the entire voltage drop in a closed circuit is equal to the algebraic sum of all the applied voltage sources. To understand this law, let us consider two bulbs and a battery of voltage V, connected together by wires. Thus forming a closed circuit. Now to analyze this circuit, let us replace the bulbs and the battery with their respective electrical symbols, as the resistances R1 and R2 are in series. So same amount of current will flow through them, but the voltage drop across each of them will be different. Let the voltage drop across R1 be V1, and that across R2 is V2. Now, if we take the sum of these potential drops, we see that it is equal to the voltage supplied by the battery, which is stated by the Kirchhoff's voltage law. The related term is